We are so pleased you're watching today because our episode is dedicated to an amazing horseman named Elmer Wilson, who passed away recently at the age of 95. The Houston, Delaware resident was a part of our harness racing community since 1951. In addition to his involvement in the standardbred industry, he served our country in the Army during World War II. Mr. Wilson, who loved bowling and fishing, also worked at the DuPont plant in Seaford as a power service operator, and he was a chicken and crop farmer for many years. As we mentioned before, Mr. Wilson had been active in the harness racing industry for more than six decades. He's been a driver, trainer, and owner, and absolutely loved the sport. And almost every night, he could be found at Harrington Raceway, either during live racing or at the simulcasting. Mr. Wilson will be remembered as a quiet and reserved person who was extremely giving. We are so fortunate to have had someone like Elmer Wilson as a part of our Delaware harness racing family, and he will be greatly missed.